Hands by your side. Take a deep breath in. Arms go all the way up. Exhale. Whew. One more time, please. Inhale. Exhale. Take your left hand by your chair. Another hand is gonna go up. Inhale. Exhale. Catch up other breath, one more breath. And inhale, go all the way up. Exhale. Do other side. Inhale. Exhale. Stretch a little bit. And inhale. Exhale. We're gonna rotate. Take your left hand behind you. Right hand go right on top of your left knee. Set all. Just rotate your spine. Not a bending, just a rotating. Another breath. Inhale, coming back to front. Exhale, we're gonna go to the other side. Inhale, back to center. Gonna start working on the neck. Yeah, right ear, right shoulder. Easy does it, don't break it. Your left arm go a little side. You can go a little bit lower, or you can get a little higher. You can even turn the palms up. Hold there a couple more breaths. Inhale, right arm goes up. Exhale. On your left ear, just enough weight, not too much. Inhale, exhale, back to center. And we're gonna go to other side. Both sides feel a little bit different, isn't it? Stretch the right hand, wherever you wanna go to. And inhale, left arm goes up. As exhale, go find your right ear. Inhale, exhale. Keep your chin to level. We're gonna take chin to right. And if you can, go ahead and look all the way to back, but don't force yourself. Don't do anything cause you pain. And then we're gonna take this back to front. As exhale, look other side, all the way to back. And inhale, take back to center. Catch up for a moment. Then keep your chin right there, but look up to 12 o'clock. And go to 3. Go to 6, to 9, back to 12. And we're gonna look 9 o'clock, and 6 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 12 o'clock. We're gonna take back to center. Get your knee a little wider. You're sitting in the front of the chair. And go to right, just stretch the hip, stretch them. Don't do anything you don't feel safe. We're gonna inhale, take this up to center. Exhale, go to other side. Feel the stretch. And both hands to your left knee. We're gonna swing ourselves to the other side. Here we go. Inhale. Exhale. One more inhale. As exhale, go to the other side. Hold there, hold there. We're gonna inhale out here. Push it all the way up. Hold there to exhale. We're gonna pretend we're gonna jump into pool. Take a deep breath in. Hold the breath right there. Dive into swimming pool. Exhale, exhale, exhale. Push up to inhale. Catch up with your breath. Oh, we're going to dive in one more time. Take a deep breath in. Hold your breath right there. Jump into your pool. Keep exhale, exhale. Push your head up to inhale. We're gonna go to other side. We're gonna dive in from this side. Take a deep breath in. Dive in and then exhale, exhale, exhale. Push your head out of the water. Inhale. Catch up with your breath. One more diving in. Take a deep breath in. Hold there, hold there, hold there. Dive in. You're in the water. Start. Exhale, exhale, exhale. Push your head up to inhale. Catch up with your breath. Catch your knee back to front. Take one of your leg out and rotate your ankles. And rotate to other way. Open your toes, crunch your toes, open them, crunch them. Take that back. Another one. Here we go. Open up your toes, crunch them, and open them, crunch them, and take that back. We're gonna get up. Remember how we get up? Here we go. We're gonna get all the way up. Can we do three times, please? Inhale, there you go, you're up. Exhale, take your time to do it. Two more. Inhale, up. Exhale, down. One last one. Inhale, up. Exhale, down. Hands onto your knee. We're gonna get up, go beside your chair. Here we go. One more inhale. Hold it to exhale. Walk around the chair. I'm going to one side. Push your right leg out. If you're doing the left, it's okay too. We only have two sides. We're gonna do other side. Here we go. Are we good? Can we stretch this leg out? Yeah. Hang in there, hang in there. Take that to behind you. Beautiful. Take this back. Walk this out. And we're gonna go to the other side. Push that up. And to the side, go all the way back, and take this down. And just hang on to that chair, but we get a little bit wider leg, we're gonna squat. Here we go. And come on up. Make your leg work on this one. If you feel safe, go ahead, let your hand off the chair. We're gonna do toe heel, toe heel, toe heel. Hang on the back of your chair. Walk all the way back. And we are going to do crouching tiger. You can call this downward facing dog if you like. Get a wonderful stretch out here. We We're gonna inhale, push yourself up, all the way to exhale. Now we're gonna go back to chair. We're gonna do a couple more stretching exercise. Inhale, your arms go all the way up, all the way to exhale. Interlace your fingers together. Inhale, push all the way up. As you exhale, go one side or the other. Inhale up, exhale, go to the other side. One more inhale, as you exhale, rotate easy, does it. Another inhale, exhale. Inhale back to center. Exhale, hands go onto your knee. We're gonna get big breath in right here. Stretch all you can. Your chest wide open. As you exhale, hug yourself. Catch a couple of breaths. And look at which elbow is on top. We're gonna do one more time. Inhale. Exhale. Hug yourself. You're stretching your back. Now catch up with your breath. And take your elbows together. Inhale, push the elbow up. Keep the elbows together if you can. As exhale, we bow. Inhale, push all the way up. As exhale, we bow. Inhale to come back up to center. Catch up with your breath. We will meet again tomorrow. Take one more nice breath in right here. Your hands, your heart center. Take a deep breath and push all the way up. Exhale. Get rid of everything you have. One more big breath. Inhale. As exhale, hands go back to your heart center. Namaste.